Sora Al Fatiha. Name. This surah is named Al Fatiha because of its subject matter. Fatiha is that which opens a subject or book or any other thing. In other words, Al Fatiha is a sort of preface. Period of revelation. It is one of the very earliest revelations to the Holy Prophet. As a matter of fact, we learn from authentic traditions that it was the first complete surah which was revealed to Muhammad. Before this, only a few miscellaneous verses were revealed which form parts of Al-Aq, Muzammil, Mudathir, etc.